I really wanna kiss you. You're so gorgeous in each and every way. Can I take you to the moon and do what we gotta do? Cause you so fine. I wanna make you mine. And you know that I've been whatever I gotta do just to see a smile on your face. Never wanna see you sad. Nah, never wanna make you mad. Cause you are so dang gorgeous. Yo, what to do? It's your boy MTZ King, and I'm back on your screen. I hope everybody's having an amazing Tuesday. I'm just right here chilling. It's currently 10:43 in the morning, my time. Yeah, I'm just right here. I just finished eating. I had some leftovers from yesterday, which was fajitas rice, frijoles, borrachos. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just right here chilling. I'm cooling. I feel full already. What else am I gonna do today? I went a little bit. I'll be going with my mom to pick up my little brother from school. That's usually my morning routine. That's usually what it is. In the morning, I wake up. Well, if I'm not sleeping, I just get up to the bed. I start getting ready around like 5 or 6 in the morning. We take them till 7:10, but I just get ready. So just in case if I was to doze off, my mom comes in here, wakes me up, and I go with her to drop them off. Come back home, lay back down, either doze off for a little bit, or if not, I just be on my phone. Watching YouTube videos, playing games, doing some, like, when I mean I don't talk to anybody, I haven't talked to anybody, like, man, it's been crazy. I don't talk to really anybody. Like, if I do, I talk to like my cousins, and not even talking, that's just more like the texting, but right now I haven't even done that. Yeah, my phone be pretty much dried. But I ain't tripping. It is what it is, you know. You grow and you know this, that. You see who the real ones are. Who's gonna stick by your side through thick and through thin. So for that, I ain't tripping. Like I said, as long as I got, you know, my parents and my brothers, my sister, nephew, nieces, my family, that's all that really matters to me, you know, and all my real ones that stick with me. Like, that's all I need. I don't need to ask for much more, you know. Like I said, relationship-wise, I don't want to be in a relationship right now. Because I just don't. You would think I would want one, but for what? For the headaches and all that. Like, I ain't trying to have no more. I have enough migraine headaches. I have enough headaches from when I get seizures, so I don't need another headache on. Because I do get a lot of questions, a lot of, like, people want to know if I'm talking to anybody, and I'm really not. Like, I'm single like a Pringle, ready to mingle. Nah, I'm not ready to mingle. I'm just, my relationship, guys, right now, honestly, the best relationship I have had has been my relationship with God. With that, I'm satisfied. Like I said, you know, everything comes with this time. And this time, I'm not trying to look. I ain't trying to rush whatever happens. I'm not saying that I'm going to be single forever, but I'm just saying if that was to be the case, it's okay. If, you know,
somebody comes along in the future, then that's cool. I ain't tripping, you know. But for right now, I'm not looking because my health has to come before everything right now. My health is like, it's God, my health, and my family that are the three most important things in my life. God, my family, my health. And yeah, I'm just being as honest as I can be with y'all. I'm being just transparent. I'm being real with y'all. But other than that, though, I'm just cooling. So I'm going to go ahead and catch y'all back in a bit. But I hope you all are having a great, amazing day. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Turn your post notifications on. Every time I drop a new video, you'll be the first ones to get notified when I drop a video. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and catch y'all in a bit, though. Chill. Do everybody, I hope everybody had a great, amazing day. Man, I feel so tired. My foot is actually hurting really bad. It's one of my foots that I messed up last year. I think it was last year I messed it up. Damn, well, it hurts. But I'm trying to slick it up and gonna get ready to just lay down and just call it a night. Anyways, I hope you all are having a great, amazing day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Join the team and join the squad. And I will most definitely see y'all tomorrow. With that being said, much love and God bless. And I'm out. Chill.
Soon as you walked in, I seen the mother guys trying to shoot they shot, but you wasn't even talking. I figured.